Well, this is going to be a completely unusual boxing unboxing because I got this box today, and for the life of me, I just don't remember what it was. I don't order that many things. Now, I did order some books a week ago. And maybe this is one of those that I've forgotten, or it's the one I thought I'd canceled. It might be the one I thought I'd canceled. Or it could be a gift from some of you crazy vloggers. I just can't believe that some of you send me gifts. It's really bizarre. And it means that I have to send you something. I already owe gifts to a couple people, one of whom, who lives in Northern California, said, no, don't send him any gifts. His wife gets all upset because so-and-so sent him weird gifts, and she got all upset. So I can't send him gifts, although he did say I could send him a postcard. When my mom and I'm going to put the scissors away now. When my mom and I go away, we're running away for election day. Well, let's see now. Oh, it is a gift from someone. Thank you. Doesn't say who it's from, though. There's the wait, there is a note. Just send a thank you note. Ordered on October 25th. Doesn't say who it's from. Well, darn, how can I send a thank you note? You can learn more about your gift. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Oh, I have to go online. Well, darn it. Whoever you are, I can't. Says Warehouse Deals from Warehouse Deals. This doesn't tell me who it's from. Send a thank you note. You can learn more. Scan using your or visit add-in. Doesn't say who it's from. And this piece says the name of the book, Return or Replace Your Item. Well, I'm not going to return or replace this item. Look, whoever you are, sent me this book. You, look at this iron horses. Fascinating history of steam locomotion in the United States from its earliest days through its golden age through its decline in the 1920s. Yes, iron horses. Oh my. And then there's all these, there's pictures. And oh, look at that, all of that stuff from the Civil War and the end of the 1800s and into the 19-teens and the 1920s and oh my. Well, I still don't know who you are, but Somebody knows that I like to ride on trains. Well, well, well. The next trip, which we're leaving on a week from today, is not going to be a train trip, I'm sorry to say. We're driving to the mountains. We're going to fill out our... I got a little bit of water left here. California. So warm, you got to put ice in the water. Mom and I are going to fill out our mail-in ballots and mail them. My mother's been a Republican since she was a baby. Her parents were Republicans. Her grandparents were Republicans. Her family has been Republican since the Civil War in Kansas and Iowa. Me, I've always been a rebel. I was a Jacksonian Democrat. I mean, I worked for Jesse Jackson. Not Andrew Jackson. I'm not that old. Good grief. Besides, Andrew Jackson was very bad to the Indians. Yes, you've heard of the Trail of Tears. He made that happen. But he was a Democrat, and he defeated the Whigs, the other party. He was a populist. And I'm a Democrat, too. I'm sorry to say, I'm not green anymore. This year, I re-registered. I re-registered as a Democrat. I've been green ever since the year after I worked for Jesse Jackson. At that time, I was a Democrat. But then I became a member of the Green Party. Seems like so long ago. 1988 it was. Well, it's been almost 30 years. It's been 28 years. 7 presidential elections. 1988, 1992, 1996. 2000, 2004, 2008, 2012, and now we're at 2016. In the year 2016, if politics are still alive, you'll see the Trump thrive. Oh, yeah. In the year 55, if man is still alive, we'll go and crash a beehive and eat all the honey, yeah. In the year 747,069, someone will be licking you and you'll be feeling really fine. Yeah. So, we're leaving a week from today. In 8 days. We're leaving on Saturday. Today is Saturday. We're leaving on Saturday. We're driving to the mountains. And we're going to spend 4 nights in a hotel in the mountains, my mom and me. And that's why we have to vote by mail, because we're leaving before Election Day. We're going to be gone on election day. That's right. We're going to be gone. And I have talked on and on for more than 10 minutes, so I think it's time to say thank you, whoever it was that gave me that book, and I'll be talking to you next time. Bye.